And thank you, everybody who came out on Monday night to take away time from your family to come and be a part of the process. It is really exciting to be here tonight. And I know that you wanted to come and hear and learn about the two people who want to represent you. So let me tell you about myself. I'm Sheri Gilligan, but when I was born here, I was Sheri Smallwood, and I graduated not too far from here, Forsyth County High at the time. But when I graduated and went on to college, I decided I liked eating, and I moved to the D.C. area for a job. I really enjoyed what I did up there. I worked for the Navy Reserves, and I was in the C.I.A. Now, I was really honored to be in those two positions, because there were some times when my work wound up on the president's desk. I was a little bitty part in a great big system, and I was a part of the solution. And every day I thought, what I did mattered. What I did was important. But then my husband had the opportunity to take an early retirement, and so we moved back here, back to my hometown, back to my family, and back to where I love. So I teach at Lanier Tech, and I substitute teach at West Forsyth High School, where my daughters did graduate. When we got back here, I also got involved in the local politics, but I never once dreamed that I would be running for political office. It took a lot of prayer and a lot of preparation to prepare for this decision. And I want to tell you that even though some of my works have wound up on the president's desk, I can think of no higher honor than to be able to be your voice as your representative down at the state capitol. Thank you.